Look at the goals. Miscommunication. Like I said, maybe sharp's a word, but it's disappointing, not right, I guess. Obviously, hurts. Where we're in the standings, my importance of those games are to leave that one 5-0, it's definitely hurts.
You wouldn't want to use it as an excuse for the schedule catch up a little bit?
No. That's the last thing we're thinking about. We're ready for this game coming in. We knew how important this game was, so the schedule, I just have to do that. It's just up to us to show up for games like that and make sure we're ready for those games.
What happened in the second period? In terms of, you know, the way that they were able to get
like rolling? I said, just miscommunication. Yeah. This works as well as plays we kind of screwed up and
so kind of how a tough loss gave them some momentum against you guys tonight. Do you think that'll
kind of
have the same effect for you as you go
into
the cap season?
Yeah, if we don't answer the right way, we're going to the game, another one, and a great team we're playing against. We know this is disappointing. That was all on us, not them. And I think up to us to be ready. And if Washington's going to have many points, and that's the way it's going to be for the end of the year.
Are you happy with the